watching the news yesterday, some pretty nasty things happening in the world, most notably in Bangladesh. Quite a number of people killed, including my colleagues in the fire service and the EMS, by a massive explosion. Country that's known for putting profit before safety, and that's the net result, unfortunately. Very, very sad. Some pretty upsetting scenes. People being taken into completely overwhelmed hospitals and emergency services, completely under-equipped and under-resourced. Nasty business.